You can't kick him from there. He always misses from there.
Yes, yes, yes. Another try.
Where's the grand fabulous season. We've got the grand final that many people are longing for. Maybe one of the most dominant grand final displays from the team. It's just that way, he's picked up by two players. Moses. Get at him every time he's had the ball. Oh, little Madison. Cleary with a good read. And Leon the tackle. Moses.
Bragging about having a look, Panthers, and do this.
Leota now, he's still charging as hard as he was in the opening minute, and he's... Here's Yo, there'll be no mercy show. That was a Panther, but for against the West Tigers, they
conclude...
Nathan Cleary grabs the ball short.
You had a leaving at home when the Kangaroo score hits the World Cup. And the CD. There's a chance there, and they're still
rambling together. 3-8-0 up. 11 minutes to go, and look, kick out fast there. Just in case.
This is an origin. This is an origin player copying a spray from a teammate, but not showing the required effort.
It's the standards. The standards are driven by the players. Can't be driven. They're out there in the game, smashing.
Moses fires it away and blows. There's just no way through. Campbell Gillard out the back. Gutherson over the top. Taken here by Brown.
Sorry.
Trying to get
loose.
Kolor slips it to Moses. Fires it to his halves partner. Hunter Bridges on the top and Seymour. Still running. Yuri Fatamo. It's all play on Parramatta. I'm wondering, Cam, where you
went for all hours. The Rouge and Panthers have looked pretty much from 5 minutes into this match where sort of to and fro, like the only exchanges in front there, they just went to the
well, here we go. They got a try. Here we go again. Yeah. Got another one. I don't think Panthers cares anymore.
Well, you look across the stadium, there's also another halfback, Craig Gower.
Yeah.
He's a fantastic player. He's all courage, exactly what this club is all about.
The club along with Ross Simmons. The ball goes over the sideline. These are the moments that the players appear with nothing else. They're staying in Penrith. Their title, and he's one of the greatest premiership defences the game has ever seen.